today. It's supposed to snow this afternoon, and it does look like it's gonna snow. Oops. Pretty chilly out there. This beautiful wonderland. I am so tired, but just let me explain to you what I mean about this painting. It's so cool. Let me just turn it around here. I'm almost done. I am painting the parting of the Red Sea. I reread chapter 14 in Exodus, and what's really interesting about this is that the pillar of cloud and by day and the pillar of fire by night, it's really one cloud. And this is what I wanted to portray in this painting, because to the Israelites, it was a pillar of fire. But to the Egyptians, way in the background, that's the Egyptians in the background, it was a cloud of thick darkness. And the Bible says that it separated the two. To the Israelites, it was the light. It was providing light. And to the Egyptians, it was a dark cloud. And Egypt always represents the world. And what's really interesting is that they could not see the light of God, just like the world cannot see the light of God. And this is what I wanted to portray in this painting. So I'm almost done of the parting of the Red Sea. Thank you for letting me share.